check out some retro shield technology? I was archiving some old shield project reports and came across this one that used studs to find treasure. Not sure why it was discontinued. Something about the arrows not always pointing the right way? I don't think it'd be too hard to figure out the kinks. Want to give it a go? So if I fire this up, it should make stud arrows appear. According to the report, there are two types of arrow, silver and gold. One of them points the right way, the other one lies. Ooh, like a riddle. It says here if you follow the correct arrow, you should find another one in that direction. So I guess if you run a mile and don't see anything, it's the wrong one? I think I can see why they gave up on this. Whatever you do, don't collect all the studs and forget which way the arrow was pointing. It said that in big red letters. Next to that, it just says, no, no, no. The treasure. That wasn't too bad, was it? Shame nobody put the time into getting rid of those lying arrows, though. I guess by that point they developed a more efficient and less expensive tracking device. Well, thanks for helping me try it out.